All right. Bollocks. Just when I was about to use a recall potion. Alright, but I got a weapon. I got the Undertaker.
What defense does that get this armor?
Sorry?
What defense does that get this armor?
It's one, so it's not as good as the... It's just as good as the wooden armor. Yeah, I got a weapon called the Undertaker. 15 range damage, 4% critical strike chance, fast speed, and extremely weak knockback. Oh, there you are. Didn't realize you were back at base already. Yeah, I also got some crimson blocks and some wooden beams, some ore, not much. I do like your crown, by the way.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, shit, hang on. Stupid pop-ups.
I'm gonna search and find out why I need to make a yo-yo. Because this is annoying me now.
It should just be wooden and string, but again, I've never actually built one, so... Alright, let's see how much I can make with this. Seven tungsten bars, nine iron bars. Any... Nah, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can make anything with this stuff.
Yeah. Any wood and then cobweb on a weapon.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You got cobwebs?
Nah, you can only find cobwebs in, like, spider areas.
Not always.
Oh, does chain work?
What?
Does chain work to make a yo-yo?
No.
That's a shame, because I've got enough materials to make a chain.
What, a chain or a hook shot?
Just a chain.
Yeah, that's easy. That's just iron.
Yeah. Okay. I can make a minecart now, but I'll save that. I can't make any armor. I can just make weapons. I don't have enough of any ore. A meteorite has landed. Do you want to go for it?
No, because we can't craft anything with this stuff, can we?
No, we can. If we use dynamite to break the meteor parts, we can bring it back.
Alright, hold on.
And here's the best...
But the problem you're going to face is the meteorites burn.
Yeah.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, if we keep a distance and just drop dynamite around it, like you can drop dynamite. I can cover you with this gun I've got. Cause if we can make some meteorite armor and get a space gun, we'll have infinite ammo.
Space guns need mana, though.
Yeah, but if you have the full set of armor, you get infinite ammo for the space gun.
Oh, yeah.
And the best part about it is that it plows through enemies, like it pierces through them. So if there's a line of enemies, we can just shoot through all of them. The space gun was my go-to before I had the Mega Shark. That's why I wanted a demolition. That's why I wanted a demolition man as soon as we could.
And you don't want to use dynamite on it, it's too dangerous. You want to use smaller bombs. You got any goo?
Goo? Oh, do you mean... I've got five. Do you want them?
Yeah, pass them here.
Alright. Yeah. I'm just going to put some stuff away so I can have room. The only problem we're going to have are the meteorite enemies that show up, but... As long as I've got this gun with me, I think we should be fine if my aim's true.
What gun you got?
It's called the Undertaker.
What damage does it do?
15 range damage. 4% critical strike chance.
Speed?
Fast speed. Extremely weak knockback.
Very fast speed with plus 5 speed and it's 10 range damage. It's a nimble snowball cannon.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Should we split up and see who finds it first, then?
Yeah, I've got a wormhole potion with me. So, if you find it first, I can just walk to you.
That's fine. I've got only got recalls, but that's okay.
Alright, I'll go right, you go left.
I go this way, you go home.
I'll take the one on the left, you take the 50 on the right.
You didn't bridge that fucking hole that I just fell into.
Sorry. Ooh, a third star. And a fourth one. Easy does it, easy does it, easy does it. Stupid spot. Oh, that was awesome. A falling star landed on a bunch of enemies, killing them all at once.
There's a lot of eyes here.
Maybe going out at night wasn't such a good idea.
No, because I want to get eyes.
All right, yeah, you want to get the, what do you want to get out of it?
Lenses.
All right.
Because you use them to summon Cthulhu.
I must have just used them as vanity items.
Oh no, but you can use it to farm materials from the Eye of Cthulhu. If you get loads of lenses, you can make it a summon item.
Yeah. Which is probably something we might end up doing if we can't get him to appear naturally.
Well, he appears every couple of nights naturally, but at some point you do just want to farm him for the Shadow Scales.
Got sniped by a slime. I should let you know, we've only got about 15 minutes left. Any luck on your end?
I'm still looking. Can we not extend? Do you not have some extra time after?
I might be able to, but the problem is that I have to get Mum up at 5, so I do have to leave for like a minute to get her up.
Yeah, fair enough. You gotta go.
Yeah. So since I'm needed more during the weekdays, it is a bit more difficult to stream for long periods of time, you know, unless we start earlier.
I told you I was up for starting earlier, and you insisted on 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
Considering I told you, go away, shoot.
You're up against those face melters, or whatever they're called.
Yeah. They're not much for me.
Okay, here's where I died last time. I got killed by a slime that jumped out of the shadows.
It's unfortunate.
Yeah. It's bad enough being killed by a slime, let alone a ninja one. Ooh, I found a penguin. So, you know, there's another cave here. I'll have to check that out later. Persistent little bastard, aren't you? There we go. Where's my blocks? Here they are. Sheesh, there's a lot of crimson round here.
All crimson round here.
I should probably stick to using this gun since it hits really hard. But problem is I've got limited ammo and we don't have the gun salesman with us. Ah, fuck.
Oh, jungle bio.
Oh, the arms dealer's arrived. Alright, brilliant. I'm gonna go and buy some bullets. What kind of weapons are you gonna go for, by the way? The mini shark is here. 35 gold, though. I think I need to wait until night to get the illegal parts.
Yeah, you do.
There we go. I think I spent a bit more money than I intended, but I now have 262 bullets. Actually, I should probably try and get more because once we get to hard mode.
You don't really need that many at this point, though. See your money.
Yeah, but I was also thinking if I get more bullets. And we eventually get the hard mode materials. I can probably make homing bullets.
You make the I know what you mean. You can make meteor shot with meteor bars.
Yeah, I did that as well.
I don't think you should waste meteor bars on that straight away.
Yeah, meteor bullets bounce, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember using them a lot when I was playing the 3DS version because one of the cool things was that I was able to build an entire arena out of a biome. It's like it had campfires, it was all walls so no enemies could spawn. And because there were like blocks everywhere, anytime like one of my bullets missed a boss I was fighting, it would bounce back onto a wall and have another chance of hitting them.
That's pretty handy.
Yeah. Tell you the truth, I might like try and see if I can turn one of the biomes into like just straight up a battle arena, but that would take a lot of time.
Yeah, it would.
Alright. I also need to remember that I've got mushrooms with me so I can heal.
That is a good thing to remember.
Yeah.
You don't got any potions from chests or anything?
Nah, I haven't been lucky with them. Is it possible to craft your own potions?
You need to get a jar of water and put it on a table, and you can use that to craft potions. It becomes a crafting station.
Alright, I'll try to remember that.
I'm in a desert.
Alright, the desert area. I remember when I was playing hard mode on the PC version for the first time, I was struggling through the desert's wind, and then a sandworm the size of the Eater of Worlds killed me. Which, definitely gave me a bit of a fright.
It would do, wouldn't it?
Also, I just remembered kind of not looking forward to when we have to deal with the Hollow, that fairy tale esque world.
If I like the Hollow, the Hollow's cool.
I've never really had a good experience of it.
You're a scrub.
What's in this cave? It doesn't look like much. I'll investigate it later. There we go. Perfect.
Can't believe neither of us have not found that yet.
Pardon?
Can't believe neither one of us have found the meteorite yet.
Well, to be fair, not only is this world pretty big, but I've been playing pretty crappily. Bad Cactus defeated the 50th Green Slime. I like how I like how your name is the Bad Cactus, but I'm the one in the cactus armor.
Beat me to it.
Yeah. Oh, I found some gold. I'll save that. It's like, need to prioritize the meteor. Another desert region. Alright, I'll just... Oh, bollocks. I tried to dig the sand with my gun. Because I'm smart.
Makes sense.
Wonder if we'll be able to find the pyramid as well.
Don't tell me it's falling in.
I wonder if it's actually possible to have the meteor land on you.
Maybe.
Because that would suck. That would also probably be worth an achievement, since I don't think I've ever seen a meteor, like, fly in and land.
Well, safe to say, it's not. As I reached the ocean.
So it's on my side somewhere.
Yep, it's not coming to you.
Yeah, if you...
I can catch up to you.
Yeah, you might want to book it. I found a dungeon.
The old man dungeon.
Yeah.
Oh, you'll be okay.
That will be good for later. Hang on. Fisherman Free sent a YouTube link. It says this guy killed all the bosses in 25 seconds.
All right. Yeah, some people do that. He's probably, I don't know, speedrunning, modding, cheating, whatever.
Yeah. I could beat all the bosses in 25 seconds.
Yeah, it's cool turning the computer off.
Yeah. All right. That's a good idea. Something I might try later is do a rope to one of the sky gardens.
I know that the sky garden is there for that to work.
Yeah.
Why, you know.
Yeah. We're not gonna watch it, Fisherman Free, because we're in the middle of streaming, and to be fair, don't really have much interest in watching it.
It's pretty brutal.
Yeah, but like we're not gonna watch it in the middle of a stream.
You fuck!
God damn it, Daniel.
AIDS.
Also, I should warn you: the dungeon is huge and outside most of it. It's not underground, so you're gonna have to do a hell of a lot of climbing to get around it.
Yeah, I know. I can't get to you anyway, it's too far.
Yeah, we've only got about...
And I don't have enough time to get to you anyway.
Yeah. We might stream for about half an hour longer, we'll just see what happens, but I do need to, like...
if you've got to go, you go, man.
Well, that's the thing, though. If I just, like, quickly leave for a minute to tell Mum to get up, then I can get back here.
That's up to you.
Yeah.
In that case, then I'll try and make it back over towards you again.
I found it.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Alright, I wish I gave the wormhole potion to you. Because you could have just teleported to me then. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh wait, I've got some bombs with me, so... Oh shit. Sandstorm. Oh, and these grenades don't deal damage to the ground.
Did you buy grenades?
I didn't buy grenades, I found them in parts and stuff.
Is that the only bombs you've got is grenades?
Yeah,
are you trying to upset me again?
Apparently so, not intentionally though.
I have 20 bombs, like 50 normal bombs.
Yeah.
So I am on my way. Yeah. Lay low, try not to die.
Yeah. Also, what are the odds? The meteor's like right near the ocean where I am.
Yeah, what are the odds that the meteor is on your side and you can't do anything about it?
Yeah, it's kind of embarrassing.
Just a little bit.
I think the worst part is that the meteor heads are following me even when I'm clearing away from the meteor.
Good. You'd be the bait.
The only thing I can think of is that I use the recall potion, wait at base for you to arrive, then use the wormhole potion to catch up to you.
But I've already left base.
Yeah.
You could just wormhole to me now if you wanted, it's up to you.
Yeah, it's gonna be quicker.
Rather than stand there and get killed.
Oh, right, I need to actually actively click you with the wormhole potion. And I'm being attacked. Alright, I'm just gonna run back. Whoa! I'm dead. Got killed by an angry tumbler. Well, I suppose that's a little better than angry Facebook.
Tumblr's rubbish now.
Yeah.
Nobody likes it.
Alright, I'm gonna wait at base for a little bit. Because, tell you what, I'm will stream for...
She can't be bothered help.
Well, I was gonna say, I'm will stream for an extra half an hour. I'm just gonna, like, quickly leave from it to get my mum up.
Alright, go do that. Go do that.
Alright. Alright, see you in a bit. Alright, I'm back. Where are you right now, Dan?
At the temple.
Yeah. Do you see what I mean by, you need to climb over it?
Yeah.
I've never seen the, dungeon do that before. Teleport to part member, click the head
on
the...
Yeah, sometimes it spawns out of the ground.
Alright.
I see. Oh, find your grave.
Not that hard. There's plenty of them.
The one by the angry tumbler.
Yeah, that was annoying. Awesome. Listener says, teleport to a party member, click their head on the full screen map. So, do I do... No, but then it gets rid of it. Oh, okay. How do I move the map independently? Forget it, I'm just gonna bolt to you. I can't get this wormhole potion to work.
Take you a while to get to me.
Yeah, I know. Running all the way. Also doesn't help that it's nighttime, so the zombies are out. I like these stairs you've built over the ice mountain.
Aye, they need to be done.
Yeah. Right. Alright, nearly there. Maybe. Gonna die. Died. Where are you right now?
I'm at the meteorite. Blowing shit up.
Alright. How do I use this stupid thing? Well, hope you're having a better job than I am.
Yeah, but
that was badly timed. Did you get some though?
Yeah, I got a fair amount.
Okay.
Not enough to stop them spawning, but a fair amount.
You might have enough to make some meteorite bars. Well, you're definitely doing better than me so far. I can't even make it back there. I really don't get how this wormhole potion's... Well, I get how the wormhole potion works. I just can't get your head on the map so I could teleport to you.
It won't... I've got enough to either get a helmet, legs, a suit, mail, or the gun, or the hammax. I can only get one. I'm thinking maybe the hammax, because then we can actually mine it.
Yeah, good idea.
Check it ahead and get the hammer then.
Yeah, do that. I'm gonna sell some stuff and grab some bombs.
Do you want my tools?
Your what, sorry?
Iron tools.
I could use the axe and the pickaxe if you've got them.
They're up by the store.
Alright, I'll pick them up in a bit after I've finished talking to this guy. Do you need a swiftness potion?
No, just that at all.
Okay. Gel, torch. I'm going to sell the wormhole potion because I haven't been able to use it at all. Unless you want it.
What?
I'm going to sell
the... Give me it.
Okay. Alright. Where'd it go? Do you have it?
Yeah, I picked it up.
Okay, good. For a second, I thought I got rid of it somehow. Alright. I'm gonna put some of this stuff away. Well, actually, I'm still trying to, buy some dynamite. Alright, this should be a blast. I've got 21 dynamites. Alright, you ready to try again? Or...
We should call it there.
What's wrong?
Because it's going to take us a little while to get there anyway. It would take us another 10-15 minutes.
So you want to call it quits for today?
Yeah, rather than rush it. Then at least if we, when we do it next time, we can go over there properly and build bridges over obstacles and do it together.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, rather than rushing through it.
Okay, just going to put these bars away. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to split the live stream into 3-4 videos to put on YouTube. Yeah. Alright, anyway, so we calling it quits now?
I'm going to go have a cigarette, get another cup of tea and go to bed.
Alright, I'm going to stop the stream now. Alright, so...
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Yep.
This has been the Dan Show. Thanks for tuning in.
It might as well be. He's a better player than I. He knows more what he's doing. This has gone on my channel.
I'm not a scrub, I'm a pro gamer. Legit.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'll see you next week for more Terraria, but on Saturday it should be more Oracle of Seasons. Sorry, Oracle of Ages. I meant to say Oracle of Ages. I finished Seasons. Alright, take care, guys.
Bye.